The senior project is a culminating experience intended to give the students the opportunity to apply concepts they've learned in the classroom to a large-scale engineering project. The duration of the project is 2 semesters, in which each student is expected to dedicate a minimum of 2 hours per week to working on the project. Students may work independently or in groups. Keep in mind that the more students that are involved, the larger the scope of the project needs to be to justify the approximate 2 hour per week minimum workload for each student. Typically, groups of students range between 3 to 5. There are generally 2 ways to obtain a senior project. First, some faculty in the mechanical engineering department may have ongoing projects for which they need student help. It's the student's job to identify a particular faculty member they wish to work with and inquire about any ongoing projects. While most available projects are advertised on the Mechanical Engineering Blackboard page, each faculty may have a slightly different method for announcing projects and selecting students, so be proactive and ask early. The second type of project is expanding on a student's own idea or project plan. The students may present an idea for a project to a particular advisor. These projects vary vastly in nature, but fundamentally, all student projects must incorporate an academically rigorous element in addition to any fabrication or manufacturing that's involved. For example, simply building a robotic arm would not constitute a senior project. However, engineering a robotic arm using CAD software, performing stress analysis, specifying proper actuators and sensors, and designing a feedback control mechanism to perform predetermined tasks would be more likely to be considered for a senior project. All senior projects require a project advisor. This is not the same person as your academic advisor. Your senior project advisor should be someone in the mechanical engineering department who has experience in your project's technical area. Your senior project advisor is also ultimately the person who signs your project forms and awards senior project credit when you are finished. To satisfy the prerequisites for senior project, you need to have completed the 3000 level course that most closely pertains to your project. In other words, the prerequisite depends on your project. For example, if your project involves robotics, controls, or dynamic system analysis, then your prerequisite would be ME3401, which is modeling and simulation of dynamic systems. Please consult with your senior project advisor on this matter. You should begin the process of finding your senior project towards the end of the spring semester. This will allow you to identify a mechanical engineering faculty advisor, as well as iron out the scope of the project so that you can hit the ground running come fall semester. After you have identified a senior project advisor, and you've discussed the nature and the scope of your particular project, you should formalize it by producing a project proposal. The project proposal is a written document that outlines the scope of your project and outlines the week-by-week work breakdown required to accomplish your goals. This process takes some time, but it's a critical exercise as the planning that goes into the project now will serve as a roadmap for the weeks to come. It will also remove the guesswork about what you should be working on week to week. Once your project proposal is complete and approved by your project advisor, it's time to get enrolled. The senior project requirement consists of completing 4 courses, EGR 4810, EGR 4820, which are taken during the fall semester, and EGR 4830 and ME 4622, which are taken during the spring semester. At the start of each semester, you'll need to fill out a senior project form available in the department administrator's office and enroll in the course. The first semester, you'll enroll in EGR 4810 and 4820. Your project advisor then signs it once they have approved of your project, and then the department administrator will open up specific sections of the course for you. Do not attempt to add arbitrary sections of these courses that may appear on Bronco Direct, as you will be dropped. Only enroll in the sections specifically assigned to you by the department administrator. You'll repeat this process again during the registration period for the spring semester by filling out another senior project form for EGR 4830. Keep in mind that ME 4622 is a separate seminar course, which is part of the senior project requirements, but not directly related to your specific project. However, you don't need a form to enroll in this course. Simply enroll in a section of ME 4622 during your second senior project term. At the end of the second term of your senior project, you should be close to accomplishing the goals you originally set out to accomplish in your project proposal. As you near the completion of your project, you should start compiling your final report. This is a written document that expands on the initial project proposal and documents your entire project journey and concludes with a summary of the results and data and analysis from your project. In addition to submitting your final report, most advisors will encourage you to present your project and results at the annual College of Engineering Project Symposium and Showcase at the end of the spring semester. To sign up for the symposium, inform your advisor of your intent to present and provide project details like the title, team members, advisor, and names of any sponsors. Once you have completed all of the requirements for senior project, your project advisor will award you grades for EGR 4810, 4820, and 4830. Your senior project requirements will be fulfilled once you receive grades for EGR 4810, 4820, and 4830, as well as when you have completed the ME 4622 Senior Seminar course. Again, keep in mind that this is a separate course and will be graded by the instructor who is teaching that class. While the process of getting approved for and enrolling in senior project may seem overwhelming at first, following the guidelines in this video will help simplify the process. Maintaining an open dialogue with your project advisor will greatly simplify the process and allow you to spend your time working on your project. The senior project is meant to be a fun project that allows you to show off what you have learned in the classroom and apply it to a real-life setting. Taking steps early on to develop a solid plan for a project that you're truly interested in will definitely pay off, and it will make for a fun and educational senior project experience. Now that you've learned some of the basics of senior project and how to get started, I hope you're brainstorming ideas or starting to look for existing projects offered by many of the faculty in the Mechanical Engineering Department. For more detailed information, you can always read more about the senior project at the link provided below. Start early and have fun with it.